All right, Bob, thank you. Here on the Suncoast, emergency management centers are taking the necessary precautions to make sure everyone stays safe. Both Manatee and Sarasota County EOCs are trying to anticipate what kind of problems Irma will bring here to the Suncoast. ABC 7's Dwayne Lindo joins us live at Sarasota County's Emergency Operations Center with more. Dwayne?
Well, Scott, at this point, Manatee County has declared a state of emergency. Sarasota County has not. But they're continuing to look at this storm closely, making sure residents are informed and making smart decisions.
Manatee County pushing forward and bracing for Irma. EOC Chief Sherilyn Burris says if you do have the means to evacuate, do so.
We are facing a very interesting scenario with the majority of Florida's peninsula being impacted by winds or storm surge or both. So not only are we evacuating, but all of our neighbors to the south are as well.
In Sarasota County, Emergency Management Chief Ed McCrane says they're monitoring the storm closely, staying in close contact with the National Weather Service.
As it continues to move to the east, we're seeing less and less of that threat in our area. So that's one of the reasons we're still monitoring. It's one of the reasons we haven't called for any evacuations yet. We're prepared to do all those things. We've looked at worst case, best case scenario.
Also saying they could expect to feel effects from the hurricane as early as Friday.
With storm conditions that can get worse at any time.
The storms go through life cycles as they're traveling through the Caribbean or the Atlantic. And we don't know what the storm is going to be when it makes landfall or if it regenerates even more powerful when it goes into Carolina. We just have to watch it. It's definitely something that we haven't seen in 12 years.
Sheriff Tom Knight reassuring county residents that his deputies are ready to go and urges the public to do the same.
To be patient and don't panic, remain calm and use your best judgment, but be prepared.
But the key for both counties at this point is helping those who can't help themselves.
In the state of Florida, nursing homes, assisted living facilities, hospitals, and any residential health care facility is required by state law to have a plan.
Now, both Burris and McCrane stressing, now is the time to prepare and making sure you know where you will be before the storm hits. Reporting live in Sarasota, Dwayne Lindo, your Suncoast News.